Dead men tell no tales.
So is that him? Is that Nathan Drake?
Yeah, he's
I assume
dead.
That was
the game's over.
Captain Barbosa.
Well, that's why your options
he's,
are.
He's still kicking.
Your options were.
Oh wait,
quit,
yeah, Barbosa
then, like,
is alive again, isn't he?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's good. He's good.
He keeps going dead and
okay.
then not dead.
So this is Uncharted 4.
Explore light,
Tale of Nathan
hard,
Drake.
Crushing.
Explore light, my, I guess, moderate?
I would like my soul destroyed, actually.
Lock crushing. On. I guess I'll leave that off. I'm totally going to put that on if I play the actual game.
Snap it. Just turn it on. Why wouldn't you?
Yeah, go for it.
No, Ryan, I'll start without it. You can always change it mid-game. I want to feel
Michael's not
like
a pussy.
Nathan Drake.
You
I've played some. I've played it before. I think people will notice if it's on or not when the gun is
like,
snapping
wow, Michael's
to people.
Really good.
He's quick.
All right, now, Michael, you played a previous...
I played Uncharted. Two of them.
Didn't play the third one. Anything? No, never no, played the series.
He's like...
Is that a doubloon?
Lara Croft, but with a dick. I will say this, though. In the PlayStation, it was all about her triangle
right,
boobies.
There's more being a lady
But now, yeah, in the in the reboot...
There's, a lack of other things.
There's also a vag, yeah.
In the reboot, it's about the boot. Okay, her ass in the two new games, phenomenal. She wears amazing pants.
That's what Henry Avery, the 1694th, said.
Yeah, he was like, is that what he is? Yeah, he's like, dead ass. Here we go.
You old ass.
Ooh, looks good.
Sweet. It does look good. You drive that boat?
It's a boat?
It's a boat, I believe.
Ah,
yep, it's a boat.
Got it. He's on the wrong side of the boat. He should be on the left side.
Yo.
They actually let him age. Lara Croft just keeps getting
Yeah, better. Yeah. Well, I think that's part of it, right? I assume he's getting old.
Yeah.
Double standards.
He also.
Oh, they're being chased.
He's getting chased by a hurricane.
And
in
boats.
A boat. No, but the hurricane's in the boat. That's who's driving the boat. It's just like a little piece of wind flying.
Captain Katrina.
Oh, I'm fucking driving this boat now.
Oh,
right.
God.
You know, I'm accelerating, man.
Holy shit, you really took off
this
there.
This is. Oh, would a boat this big go this fast?
Sure.
I played Just Cause 3.
Oh, okay. That's that what we're basing it on? Look at this fucker.
Oh my
Bam!
God! Holy shit!
How you like that? Yeah, like you know,
what
I...
was that guy shooting at?
Oh shit.
Oh,
he's shooting at us.
He's...
Oh, dude, okay, Jesus. This game is off to an amazing
Capsized
start. I'm not gonna lie.
Holy
oh, I'm sorry. Are you gonna shoot me?
Shit.
Gone.
Right, I don't know what he hit. It's like he dropped his anchor.
He hit Michael.
Bum, 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 bum.
That guy just killed himself.
Yeah, he sure did.
But they gave me credit.
Ha! You killed those men!
Look at all those boats!
And they all want to die.
I love that Nathan Drake is seeing an army of enemy boats. He's like, I'm coming for you. You better run. You better run, boy.
They don't even realize how...
Oh, big boat!
Oh!
That one didn't flip.
That's a destroyer.
Oh, they're dropping mines.
That's not good.
Dude, thank God we have subtitles. I couldn't even hear what the fuck they're saying.
That is no bueno.
And the guy with the pistol.
Whoa!
That's not even a mine. That's fucking artillery.
Those look like mortars.
That's someone firing the long guns. That's a big ship.
Yeah, I was going to try and ram
yeah,
it, but
don't ram that
past.
One.
Watch out for the good ship.
Whoa!
Oh, he lost
that
it.
Seems oh, like, did I
well,
die?
That's bad.
Or...
No,
nope,
you're
this
fine.
Is part of the game. Ascend. Okay.
Yeah, and then you'll get run over by a boat, and then you'll die.
Yeah, well, you were driving the boat, so it probably stopped.
You better get out of here, buddy. Oh, they'll see me. Holy
Wonder.
Shit.
Oh my gosh,
he's
Michael!
Going.
Oh my God.
Nathan. What have we walked into?
My camera shot in this game is really awkward. Just me, like, grabbing.
It's literally Ryan just like this.
We're fine. They didn't shoot us when we stopped.
Yeah, the boat circled around and stopped at a respectful distance.
This guy's gonna fix the boat. Let's just take one of their boats. How do I fucking take cover? Oh, here
dude,
we go.
Pirate. Oh, that
You're
guy.
You're fighting a very well-funded pirate army.
Michael, you've had some good shots already. Don't need auto-aim.
Imagine snapping.
Nope.
It actually,
oh, he shot
it
a flare,
actually,
dude.
I will say, it does still kind of auto aim. It's just not like.
Is that a red
snapping.
Barrel on the back
oh,
of the boat?
Okay, it sure is.
Delicious red barrel pizza.
Oh no, it's not.
No, it's not.
It's part of the wall.
It
looked red though.
Dude, where did we get pizza from the other day? Not Pizza Hut, the other one.
Whoa.
It was like
I don't know.
Spartan.
Oh right, yeah, I'm not sure.
It was
not
pretty
sure.
Good.
Yeah, the catering people did that.
Holy shit!
You better run! You better
like,
run!
They had it next to the Pizza Hut pizza. Though.
They did. But it was like pesto, barbecue, chicken, and onion or something. It was fucking good.
Line fire.
Do it, you piece of
oh,
shit.
Man, oh, man, why would you stand
and
up at
the
that
boat
point?
Leaves.
And he's like, all right, everybody's dead, and let me go fill her up again.
A guy went like this. Oh, fuck.
You're fighting boat bots.
Well. Somebody
that guy
has
fucking
to.
Ran.
Come here, you fuck.
Aren't you supposed to be going to the island?
Oh my gosh.
I don't know where I'm going, but I'm doing the best I can.
Teeth of
I'm
the
just,
ocean.
I think I'm just killing.
Alright. Just hang on. Doesn't matter where you go. Just hang on.
Yeah, hang on. Jesus.
There you go. Slide to your right.
Oh,
no!
Fireboat.
No
fireboat.
Sam says, Nathan!
Nathan. You know what? I saw something
that?
Up there happening.
Oh, that's your mic, Ryan.
I'm not touching it.
I'm just saying it is, though.
That's
right?
Bad.
Is the battery dying? I checked the battery.
It appears to be off.
You must be tired.
Yeah, that was the battery dying. Ryan will be back with us temporarily. His microphone just died.
Yeah, it was alive at the beginning, right?
Yeah, it was, because I wasn't doing that.
It's alive now.
Oh,
it looks like it is.
Should I see battery icons on here somewhere?
Yes, you should.
There's nothing.
Because I don't.
Then you probably need new batteries.
Okay.
Let's listen. They'll just listen to Nate and the nun.
That looks
like
a really young version of that guy from Mr. Robot.
It does. You're right. He's got the dead eyes.
Yeah.
And the weird, skeletal face. That guy, by the way, perfect casting for that.
Really the only one that could have been cast in that.
How many you need? All
right, I'm going to destroy the audio when I switch this out. So.
Oh, I bet. Wait a minute. Guys, is Nate Nathan?
What?
Flashback.
This is what set him on his course of vengeance.
This nun beat his ass.
Dude hates artifacts. He wants to destroy them all.
He hates artifacts.
I promise you, boy, you don't want none.
I was right.
Oh. Out she goes.
Oh, dude, he had a brother that maybe was mentioned in one of the games I didn't play.
What a waste. Did she punch him in the face?
Yeah, she did.
God.
They're nuns. They're brutal. He probably had a ruler.
Well, she didn't punch him. She used a ruler, yeah.
She made a boxing glove out of rulers.
She cat a nine tails him and put a scarlet letter in his underwear.
Whore.
You touched yourself.
Yeah, whore.
Yeah, I know you touched yourself.
Sam!
Sinners!
You're an orphan, too.
All right, I'm going to do a battery switch here.
Oh, you're going to play
Wait, I'll pause.
Okay.
Battery switch now.
Did you pause?
I mean, I'm just going to not do anything. I'm not going to physically pause.
Now I'm going to put this back in the dick mount.
Maybe Ryan
mounted
cut out
up.
In the
mounted
beginning.
Mounted dicks. Mounted dicks.
Okay. We're all back. We all got voices again. Here
Give
we go.
Give them a lick. Mounted dicks.
Really secure boy prison they've got here. How come every other window has bars but yours doesn't?
Because they knew he'd jump out one day.
You nod him off, right?
Oh, yeah. Look, really, every other window.
Yeah, it's a little suspicious.
You know who would never jump out a window? That Nate boy. Let's give him the one window.
That nice Nate boy.
Nate Drac.
Oh, he's touching himself again. Go beat him.
Constantly touching his crotch. No time for climbing out windows.
Damn, dude, this kid is strong
Until
already.
He saw
I know how he got those forearms.
Sam.
Do you know how hard it is to pull yourself up like that? He was doing it effortlessly.
He was using feet too. You know, he's probably light. Look, he looks scrappy.
Yeah, but if he's scrappy, that means he's got no muscle.
He's 70% clothed right now.
Can't go that
way. He doesn't have to lift much.
Dude, guys, can't go that way. What was I thinking?
Those jeans probably wear
Where the fuck am I going?
Oh,
do I need to go back down? Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Oh, went down too soon.
You fucked it up. You fucked it up.
Dude, that is a steep roof. Like, impossibly steep. Like, it's not that steep at all.
Oh,
there's
no, I could easily
There's
walk
no way
up
you'd slide down that.
Well, it's slippery. Look, it's all wet. It's gleaming.
It's gleaming.
All right, there you go.
Now I'm going to intentionally slide down this one.
Whee!
And he fell.
Oh, man, you're
can't
all
even
fucking
do it cool.
dirty.
That was
now.
Lackluster.
Can you, like,
you
run
go.
Up that
back
wall?
Sure.
See those, like, scratch
marks?
Yeah,
you getting the little middle thing?
I just get to run around here.
Fine, we'll go the easy way.
Oh, dude, no bars on these
windows
either.
Is this the girls' quarters?
Are
we going on a panty raid?
Nice and quiet. Quick, check the drawer for drugs. Or a gun.
Time to bang.
Go beat off in the file cabinet. That's what I think of you, Sam.
A file in under.
I glazed
semen.
Your file.
I tried to open Sam's file the other day, and it just wouldn't.
All the pages are stuck together.
Apparently, his file is just a folder.
It was like the Victoria's Secret catalog I found in the bathroom.
Oh, no!
You make a good point, Michael. That's not how that would work. All right. There she is.
Are
you
fuck,
making
you
her
think?
Neglect the other boys by being so bad?
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You
that little shit.
Heathen.
Also, I'm sure he jumped out that window. Did you lock it?
Listen, he doesn't need the bars. I told you.
Look out, the priest is coming to talk to you tomorrow. He's wearing his Velcro pants.
Sister Catherine.
Dude, I wish I could live life.
Shit. She's gonna find you and drop kick you through the desk, dude.
She's looking that way.
All right.
Like, can you imagine if you could see life in third person? It'd be great.
It would be pretty awesome.
You could see everything. Oh, dude, what do we got?
That's your own picture.
I'm gonna erase the part that says bad boy and write good boy.
They'll know. What's circled on there?
It's also,
cafeteria.
It says Nathan, not Drake.
Location, cafeteria.
It says you're Nathan. Oh, no, that's who it's signed by.
It's covered, but
this is an incident report. Okay. Maybe you've got a middle name.
That's true, Ryan. You have a middle name.
Shout out to Father Ryan Duffy.
It's something.
But his father's Ryan Duffy and his name's Drake?
No, that's the priest.
Oh,
Father Duffy. Ryan Duffy.
Okay. I guess there's nothing in here for me.
Nope.
Now that I know my file.
Do these doors look freakishly wide to you?
They're insanely wide. Damn
it. That's non-standard.
Darn it.
Damn it. Oh, all right. Well, I could go through the open door, but window.
Fuck
not
you.
As cool.
Yeah, I'm Nathan Drake.
Extreme.
Allegedly.
I'm Nathan.
His name's Nate.
I'm Nathan.
Maybe it's his son. Maybe it's not a flashback. Nathan. I don't know.
Maybe it's a flash forward. Maybe it's like season two of Lost.
I'm gonna get at that window. Oh, this is like you're playing Amnesia now.
Yeah, or like Zelda when I'm trying to get the Princess Zelda.
Can we just watch TV instead of finding Sam?
Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. I rolled right past her.
She just chokeslams you into the hole.
Got him by the ear.
He's gonna get his ass beat. It's just like you're dead,
bitch. Please,
she fucking killed you to death.
The game over screen is just two red
ass cheeks.
All right, now
grab that box of checkers and beat her to death.
All right,
look out the window. Don't worry. Oh, she's smoking?
She is.
What?
Oh, Sister Catherine.
There's no way God is cool with that.
Oh,
from a nun?
I'm pretty sure that's
okay.
Yeah,
I think God's cool with it.
Yeah.
As long as you only smoke incense.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Is that like cloves? Would that count?
Yeah.
See ya, bitch.
Oh, yeah, see ya, whore.
Oh, look,
who's that up there?
Oh, dude, that's probably Sam-a-lama.
Sam, right. Oh. Coming follow.
I'm Sam-a-lama.
Sam-a-lama ding dong. Maybe it's Nate Cruz. Down, out, down. Then turns into James Bond.
Almost didn't make that one. That was your
crotch. That one right on the crotch.
Good thing those haven't dropped yet.
Where are we trying to go?
I don't know, man.
Well, that means that they'd be right there where he hit.
I'm just following.
Good point. Now they have, though.
You got hit in the balls through your abdomen.
It was like a tube of toothpaste. It was like poof, poof.
Got
like
slammed in the unborn balls.
Or like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you empty it, like a tube of toothpaste. Jeremy described someone like squeezing a rabbit out his anus.
Like they gutted a rabbit by squeezing it all out of his
like
anus.
Like squeezing its head.
Is that a thing?
I saw this video of it on Reddit. It was fucked up.
Well, then it must be true.
Oh, my God.
Where'd Sam get a flashlight? He's a better thief than us.
I don't know. It's a backpack.
It's your file again.
It's just a distraction.
It's my file again. It's moved.
It follows me.
Oh, dude. Yup.
Oh, damn, dude.
Oh, Sam's older.
Time to have my way with you. It's good to see you, little
brother. Kindred spirits on the roof.
What was that? That nun beat your ass again?
I ran into the door, and then I ran into it again.
Cuts back to like a flashback of the nun slamming his head into the door.
Oh, someone was talking shit about you guys, so you fought him. Or it could have been a girl. Could have been a girl bully.
I'm a piece of shit, little bro.
I'm wearing a jean jacket.
And then I literally just went like that with my jacket.
Hey.
Oh, he was, and then he took it off. Okay. Oh, and okay. Well.
That doesn't fit.
It's a gun.
What? We're having to stay out of trouble.
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Okay, bro.
All right, I'll follow you anywhere.
Is this gonna be some tragic beginning where his brother dies horribly?
It'd actually be kind of funny if he just fell from right there trying to pick you up and died.
He jumped over and it was like, what was that, other guy's style?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They just jump off the roof and kill themselves.
No! Uncharted 4.
Whoop!
Oh my god, that looks so painful.
Dude, he jumps way further than
here
me.
Here it comes.
No, you got good. It.
Oh, you made that one, okay. Holy shit. I wouldn't do it.
Whoa.
Man, these kids. They know some shit.
You remember when kids would climb around the roofs like this?
Yeah, yeah. I did. Okay, can I do a
We're
backwards
playing
jump?
Assassin's Creed Orphanage.
Do I do a backwards jump? Jump backwards.
Come on, point.
Look over your shoulder.
Oh, I gotta hold X? Is
there
that
you
what
go.
I'm doing?
Now you're seeing him. Now leap.
There we hey, go.
Oh,
who's
what
knocking
a
on
jump.
Our door?
I don't know, man.
Hey, we got that recording light on. They're
who's
they're in the wrong neighborhood.
Well,
they came
the problem
to the wrong
is we always
place.
Have it on.
Hey. It's Griffin Ramsey.
Oh, all right.
So
there's no Jeff here.
No
Jeff.
Jeff
here.
Bye, Griffin.
Bye, Griffin. Oh, dude, I want you to fight someone as this kid.
I probably will.
It
seriously
looks like he's not fight. On the winning side of fights.
That's because he hasn't had me to help
exactly.
him.
Exactly.
Oh.
Oh, well, you dumb,
Size.
Dumb idiot. Doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road. Literally.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to climb up. Oh, wow. Good thing I have this grappling hook.
Is that like a vice grip on the end of a rope? All right. Works perfectly.
First try.
Hope
what
you've been doing your
fuck?
Gym class.
Okay.
Wow, you just
I miss
right
our dad,
thing.
Sam Fisher. All right, up you go.
Fall
Where's
off the rope.
My
Fall
daughter?
Off the rope. Fall off the rope.
Where is my daughter?
And then he became that other guy.
I'm Sam Fisher now.
Hi, guys.
I don't know what he sounds like, but it's not Michael Ironside. No, you son
not.
Of a bitch.
I like that they actually showed him taking the grappling hook. They don't show that in a lot of games. You just magically get another one.
Wow, you know, when they're kids,
what
they
is, this?
The
is this? Is this Naughty Dog? Is that who makes Uncharted?
Sure.
Probably
Maybe.
Wrong. Whoever it is that makes it, the Uncharted games, they do the story. They want the realism.
Yeah. Two, you know, crazy kids climbing
Correct,
around on
Michael.
Earth.
It's Naughty Dog.
Okay, good. Great game.
Going to the clock tower, huh?
Remember when Naughty Dog made Crash Bandicoot games for the PS1?
Oops. Yeah.
How much fun those were.
Yeah.
God.
Remember Crash Team Racing?
Yeah.
Wow, your brother's trying to get you to kill yourself.
I play that in Versus. Yeah. Oh, shit. You're gonna hit your crotch again. It's really gonna hurt.
I like how you made no.
Oh my god.
He walked up to the edge and was like, you know, I bet I could make it at exactly the speed I approached it a second ago. Let's not run.
His sternum is against his spine.
Oh god. He's been flattened. He's been compressed.
What is that?
I don't know. I thought it was a gun for
a Tesla coil.
Broken shit.
So.
I can't reach. There we go.
Brother. Yeah, we're just climbing the old clock tower.
Is the prank we're just gonna change the time?
Dude, when I was a teenager,
you got daylight
fuck
savings,
around,
bitch.
If we fuck around after dark, like sneak out at night, we used to climb the buildings on Main Street, like through the back, like alleys, and climb up on top of them and run across them. That was 20 feet off the ground, and that took us like 3 hours to do. That was our wacky adventure. We're like, look, the street's down there.
20 feet, that still hurt.
I mean, it would hurt, but, our amazing adventure was stand on a newspaper box, climb onto a roof, and then use a ladder.
Oh, he bet
it was
the
a
there
lot,
you go.
It was a lot less impressive than this. Didn't have a grappling hook either. That would have made shit so easy.
Oh, I thought he just threw it to the other roof.
I thought it just went into outer space.
Where
oh, you're gonna
are
have to
we going?
Where you go first, idiot?
Test the rope. Oh, he fell. Oh, well.
All right, you can do this.
Whee!
Oh,
nice.
Wow.
Somebody left some paint cans up here.
Wow, you didn't really throw the
rope. Right.
Oh, man.
And he died.
And, well, yeah,
oh, he like
oh,
took
it
off.
Snap?
Yeah, he's good.
Was that?
It was very important that he
looks,
put it back in his belt before he
got
to
But it looks just as long.
Nope.
Oh, well.
Nope.
Don't worry about that.
No, that rope was already there.
Oh, that was the last time he threw it.
That's part of a scaffolding. That's why there's paint cans. Was there no easier way?
I know,
no,
right?
Dude.
Just, can you fucking climb
There's
up,
There's like a
shithead?
Fucking staircase in this tower. They
like, this is the alternate
well,
path.
I,
oh,
oh
my
god.
God,
I thought I killed myself there.
This is the alternate path to one closed door.
Get, I can't, he won't jump.
Nathan Drake's fucking stuck on this window.
Jump up, you dipshit.
What if it turns out that he's just really shitty at directions?
Maybe I gotta go around.
Like, he's always exploring stupid. Things because he's lost his
yeah,
fuck.
Yeah, here we go. I think he's too stupid to go that way. Here we go. I'll climb these window slats.
Oh, wow, those look rickety.
No, they're fine, dude.
Again, you weigh like 5 pounds.
Get up there.
All right, welcome to the
nice
clock
view,
tower.
Huh? All right, let's leave.
This is where I live.
Sanctuary.
Quasimodo up there.
Pilots watch. Pilots watch.
Bye, bye, Jeff. Bye, bye, Jeff.
Do you think we're gonna end up back in the room we started in?
Yeah,
absolutely.
And then Sister Catherine's gonna kick you in the nuts. Oh, we gotta be careful. That spikes right under you.
Okay.
So just do exactly what he did.
Got it.
No, he says do does as he says, not as he does.
No, but this time he said do as I does. So got it. It makes sense this time.
The finger strength on this kid.
I know. Right?
He could crush.
Look at this. Look at that. And he's barely even holding it.
Just with
it.
The tips. He could literally crush coal into diamonds.
Imagine what his anus can do.
I mean,
cut that turn off
young.
Right
at the base. Oh!
Thanks, my God. Big bro.
And somehow he didn't fall off the roof, too.
Right, or rip his arm out of his socket.
One of those two probably would have
I'm
happened.
I'm telling you, wearing the blue jean jacket just doubled that kid's weight.
Oh, you were actually laughing. I thought he called you Chuckles.
That's corduroy, is it not?
That is not corduroy.
Isn't that the same thing as blue jean jacket?
Blue jean?
I guess
no.
Not. No, that's more like fabric-y.
Corduroy has those, like, lines in it.
It does have the lines, you're right. You're right. But it's generally that color.
A nice pair of corduroy slacks.
He's usually tan.
Corduroy? Every corduroy jacket I've owned has been the exact color that
I've never actually owned a corduroy jacket. Well. So thanks for just rubbing it in, Michael.
I don't know that they're
nice
jackets.
No one ever trusted me with corduroy, okay?
He's going to let you
all
grapple.
All I know is that it was the story of a very cute bear.
He's like, look, this is what it's like to be Batman.
I got it!
I'm just waiting for him to stab himself in the eye with it.
All right, boy, Nathan. Just swing across this fucking gap.
Remember you're not going over that scaffolding, are you?
Whoa! You sure
holy
are.
Shit.
I'm 10.
Sam doesn't give a fuck about your well-being, is what I'm learning.
Yeah, he's like, throw that up there. Looks pretty good. All right, now swing over to that.
Also, how did Sam get the rope back?
He, like, as he lands,
you gotta do, like, a flick.
Yeah.
Flick it off. If you pull it, it's tight, but if you flick it.
Stop saying after you. Show us how it's done, big brother.
What do you mean? Am I throwing it again? Oh,
I think you're
going
down
the
ladder.
Oh, okay.
Which is going to slide.
You guys escaped.
Well, no shit, head down. I wasn't going to climb up.
Oh. Nope, he's good.
That's a twisted ankle.
And we made it. And that's how you leave the orphanage.
Little boy has
well
the ankles
done.
Of an Olympian.
What's the name of it? Saint what?
Saint fuck you.
Yeah, probably.
Look
holy
at
shit, did he give me a motorcycle?
A motorcycle?
Or is it like for him?
No, this is the 500cc twin.
I think is what he said. Sure, cc.
Yeah.
That's a low blow.
But I did steal it.
No, you're not wrong, but.
Changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash.
Where'd you get that accent?
It was real hard robbing those banks.
Right? Where'd that come from?
That's some Bostonian,
from
right?
The outside of these walls, some from Boston.
Jeremy just started leaning in really intently.
I was like, what is he saying?
He's like the voice of my people.
No, he said smart. He's not
smart.
From Boston.
Yeah. He's too smart.
I got this job.
Maybe he's not sure.
Oh, well.
Mm. He's in and out, man. Look at Jeremy's face.
I don't know.
I got this job.
He's like a daywalker.
It's like, I got this job.
And
I'm not,
turn it
but
off.
I'm not smart.
And then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
I think he's supposed to be from New York.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but so it's not good.
It's East.
Yeah, it's East. He's, you know, they're like, do a northeastern kind of accent. And he's like, all right.
Is this our way of dealing with head trauma in this game? We just start having flashbacks?
Right.
Like, that's the memory I just lost. Because it does.
Yep.
The
best thing for you right now.
Except
it's the best
for freedom.
Thing for you.
Just gotta trust me.
Hey, come on, trust me. Hey, come on. I'll give you some advice. It's 50cc's.
Nothing been fair so far.
All right, now can you find your way back in on your own? Great. See
now that I showed you this bike.
And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that dad sold.
It was some sweet dank.
You're saying this just to make me feel better.
Did I say that right?
God. Sure.
I don't know that makes
that
sense.
That dank, though.
what you're saying. I don't think dank is anything.
Love that like, Bahama Mama.
Dank isn't a thing, is
no?
it? Like, it's not a physical thing.
I think dank is
Mama
like
Mama love the blow.
Yeah, yeah, it is. Like, yeah. Let's go. Don't touch me, though.
They pull onto the street immediately and get hit by a truck.
Oh, my God. Oh, he's older now.
Okay.
And he's in prison?
Oh, right.
In Sarajevo.
Gustavo.
Oh, dude, this is Prison Break, season 3.
We're in Mexico.
Your smarts ain't gonna fly around here, Schofield.
Are we in a prison fight club?
That's what it looks like.
We're fighting Gus.
We are
you're
fighting,
gonna fight
but,
him.
I did want to fight as a kid.
Ow. Oh, that was a kidney shot.
Did you ever get in fights as a kid, Michael?
No.
Oh.
Not like this. Not fist fights.
Did that guy just say chimichanga?
Asshole fights. Like, fuck you. No, fuck you. But.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Dick
oh,
punch.
No,
or was he
no
in the
rules.
Gut? It looked like a dick punch, though.
Uh-oh.
I stop. Oh no, don't smash my head into the table.
Or break your arm. Oh!
Oh my gosh.
That's not even physically possible.
Hey, how dare you?
That seems not.
How dare you? How dare you? Stop it.
You better start
stop
mashing
it.
That button.
Stop it.
How many of these guys are you fighting?
Fuck, apparently all of them.
They're pissed at
I'm
you,
fighting
man.
Mexico. Ow. Ow, stop.
Wow, he is just kicking your
well, look
ass.
At the biceps,
Gustavo,
man.
Please, you fuck.
Oof.
Can I learn some, like, dodge? Can you tell me how to dodge?
Well.
All I know is triangle
oh,
gets me the
oh
fuck out of there.
Oh, my God.
Look, it's just like real fighting. You just got to figure it out as you go.
Ow.
You're
ow.
Not doing it, but there you go. There you go.
Oh, nice.
Come on,
you're
amigo.
Just, you love
you
those
fucker.
Low blows. Oh, God. You're working
oh, my
his gut.
God.
Dude, how is this man still standing?
Oh.
Oh, stop.
Oh,
stop.
Oh,
stop.
Damn.
Wow. Those hits were not good. Oh, he's just going to drown you in
yep,
a puddle.
I think you're about to die.
Nice. Get the fuck off me. Get yep. off.
You
get
can
off.
Drown a pit fighter in less than an inch of water if you really
yeah.
try.
Fuck.
Oh, there you,
you
go. Yeah.
Piece of shit. Oh, you better fucking save his ass. Dude,
little guy,
how they're just like, just boys being boys,
yeah.
We just punch each other 350
like
times.
Like, you would,
I like that they're both shouting each other in different languages, too.
They
like,
both know
no
the
effort.
Other
yeah,
language.
Nah.
That
though.
Many punches to the head, not good.
He actually,
his language setting is stuck on Spanish.
Yeah, Nathan
now.
Actually learned Spanish from a blow to the head,
and then he forgot it two blows later.
Yeah. All right. I know Spanish, never mind.
Mierd.
In the bank vault. You looking at it?
Nice.
It's the
just
floor.
Just put your dick out the slot.
Dude, I would do that. What are they going to do to you?
Well, I think they shut it, is what happens.
Yeah,
then,
but you can lie in wait for when they put the food in and just pee like, out.
Ha!
Gotcha. Like a baby
and
just waits for you
food.
To take the diaper off, and then it sprays everywhere.
Yep.
Yeah, there's plenty of room under the door. Just pee right under there.
There you go.
Shove your shit under the door.
You just kinda, like,
no, you need that. You
got to
save
out.
That.
Like clay.
You got to save that to fling at people. Like that guy.
Vargas? Is that you?
He would walk in. I would have a beautiful painting on the wall just in my own shit. All
right. Rendered in feces. You're like, oh, my God. He's the fecal Picasso.
Yep.
This work shall stand for 100
I've
years.
I've never seen
ow,
something so
stop.
Beautiful.
Stop.
Wow, what a...
And
I was
already, smelled something so foul.
Yeah.
I was already walking. Hey, we're in chapter,
hey, chapter two.
Look at that.
Infernal place. Who's Vargas? Is that a character I should know?
And he's
I don't
just,
think so.
He's the one grabbing
who's
Michael and
guy?
Throwing him.
Take his gun. Shoot him in the head.
Oh, dude, people are going to get shot soon.
Oh,
right.
Idiota. Jesus.
Hey, go the right way.
That doesn't make me go faster.
Well, it's because you haven't found the right button. He was looking for it.
He's got a casual jog
yeah.
up the stairs, like, doo-doo-doo-doo, I'm
just
going to
like,
be executed
yeah, fine,
or something.
Whatever.
I bet you got a go faster button right around the taint. Somebody just tagged you there.
I'm fine walking for now.
Is that the guy we just fought?
No.
Nah. Oh, I heard Gustavo, though.
I think they're just like, hey, you fought him.
They stopped giving us subtitles.
Oh. Right, there you go, you got subtitles.
Cabrones.
You got that one.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think they're fans at all.
I don't think they like
me. Thank God that chain is separating me from them. You fucking bitches! There's nothing you can do!
Does he have, like, scar tattoos on his arms, or is he just really vascular?
No, he looks... He just looks dirty. I think it's mostly dirt.
Yeah. He's got, he's got that vein dirt.
Es una sorpresa.
Ooh.
Did you say divorce? Am I getting divorced?
Wait, what did you say?
He's gonna fuck you. Ooh.
Oh, that no bueno.
Am I walking towards this or just me
don't,
next?
Don't make eye contact. Don't make. Oh, you made eye contact.
Oh, he's looking at me.
And then beat him up.
I got
too.
That one. He said good. Oh. Is that Gustavo?
That might be him. I don't know.
I
can't tell.
All right. We're going.
Maybe not.
Jesus.
Just trying to enjoy
everyone
the ambiance.
In prison is bald with tattoos. I can't tell.
Yeah, I can't confirm. Yeah.
Except for Nathan Drake. He's got a lovely head of hair.
And looking pretty good. Pretty well fed.
No, not that way. Well, what fucking... Oh, okay. Sorry.
Oh,
I didn't realize you were opening the Wolfenstein door.
Another comically large door.
We're going to Castle Wolfenstein. Here we go.
All right. This could be bad. Hmm. They could have something good
in
the
this
basement.
This entire place is not sketchy looking.
Oh, well, that rat looked nice.
Yeah. Hey, guys, you gonna eat that? Now find your way through this maze.
Mm-hmm. Is it Sam?
This way?
Are we gonna find Sam?
Through there. No, here.
Just wait until I slam you into something.
Maybe.
Freedom. On the other side of those ruins.
Take these cuffs off. I want it.
Huh?
Is this like Vargas. Undercover job? You hope to find it there.
I want it. Oh, we went to prison on purpose.
That seems like a Nathan Drake move. I still don't know if this is the present or this is like early Nathan Drake.
Well, that looks way younger.
He
of
does
Nathan
look
Drake.
Real
he
young.
Does.
That looks pre I got fucked up in a boat Nathan Drake.
It looks like 10 years pre that, but yeah. I don't know that.
This looks like two or three hip surgeries ago.
Be careful with that.
Or before.
What you got?
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew.
Hey, Henry Avery. There's a quote from him.
What is it?
I don't remember. It was Henry Avery, the 1946.
All right.
Whatever it was.
Wasn't it 1694?
I think... No, never mind. I was going to say, I can't remember if this has something to do with the first game or not.
Mm.
So there's definitely something to do with the Spaniards, and it was like a bunch of gold and shit, but this could be something totally different. I'm pretty sure that was the first game. They're looking for, like, the City of Gold or some crap like that.
El Dorado?
I think that might have been it. Yeah, I think it would have been El Dorado.
That was a great show.
Yeah, it was. It was a movie.
It was a movie, too? You remember, like,
the
Nickelodeon show?
The Road to
show?
El Dorado?
Oh, that was a different one. There was, like, a Nickelodeon show called El Dorado. Or about them looking for El Dorado. I don't remember the
Miguel
name.
And Tulio?
This is the part when people hate us because we're not paying attention to it.
But it's okay. They got subtitles, man.
Yeah. Just take it out with
they can turn us off.
They don't like it when we don't pay attention. They want us to.
I'm paying attention. No. You can see in the camera. I never broke.
So Henry Avery wrote that he was locked in the highest cell in this infernal place.
Right.
And he hopes you find his way in so you can find his cross and find the treasure.
Nailed it.
Thankfully, we already know how to get up there because we had training when we were a kid to climb the clock tower.
It's an orphanage system. I know this.
Vargas sounds familiar,
but
the name sounds familiar, but it could just be one of those names. Audiences, that's what they're really pissed off about, I'm sure.
That we don't know Vargas.
We don't know this story at all, and they're like, idiots.
You don't
this,
know Vargas.
This leads into the first game.
Vargas
or
is his
like,
cousin.
Idiot, this has nothing to do with the first game. Idiot, oh. Savage.
Hey, savage, animal, idiot.
Boop.
This is a well-maintained fence at the bottom of this canyon.
So,
that looks rickety. You can jump
to
that vine and then climb up.
I don't think I can.
You
I'll be honest.
Can.
There's only one way to know.
Dude, I
but
play Uncharted
to go
so
around
much.
Shut
you
the
climb
fuck up, Jeremy. Hang on here before I leap to my death.
It's lovely.
Didn't he just say go up?
It's definitely
like,
a better way to get up.
You talked about going up, and then he's like, go down there.
Why don't you just climb up that ledge right there?
Oh,
you can't climb up there. You'll slide down it.
I'm trying, man.
Just like the rooftop. It's all coming together.
Here we go.
There it is.
You got to find the grappling hook.
Oh, we're going it's this the way. Vine. It's this way.
Make one out of some string in your shoe.
Get up there.
You're down here.
You're
down here.
That path is now closed. Oh, right there. There's a, like a ramp thing.
What?
Right there. That is. It looked like a ramp. It was a very short ramp.
Maybe. That's you know, I guess I'll just nowhere. Go jump
oh, no,
off the
slide. Slide. You got to slide and then jump.
Oh, well, over there?
Yeah, yeah. Like you'll slide down and curve.
I'm
steering, man. I'm steering.
Nailed it. Though I think the vine would have worked.
It probably would have worked.
Could you slide around a corner?
I don't
do
think so.
Yeah,
I
absolutely. Haven't you seen
it
wanted and then curve bolts?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I'm going to push this.
Yeah, you are. That looks real
push
pushable.
It.
Yeah.
Push it. Oh, it's on
got
wheels. Whee! That
what
made
is
it real easy.
What is all this junk here from? Jump in the well. Jump in the well.
There's secrets in the well.
I'm going to have to go in the well.
Oh,
he doesn't want to go
in
the fucking
well.
There we go. Oh, look at that.
Dude, killer crocs gonna rip your
treasure.
Head
off.
Oh!
I found a collectible.
You found like a gold monkey goblin.
That's
like,
where
right
I
there.
A fucking trophy? Where's
well,
the best place to options?
Hide things.
Is that what said where to check it?
Check what?
No, fuck it. There's a button to like look at the thing.
There you go. Found a
the
treasure.
Unlock bonuses in the main
You're the
menu.
Best treasure hunter ever.
Mm, already.
Is it this button? Oh, what is that? Whoa.
Hello.
I hit the big button in the middle. And this is, I whipped out this
Looks
piece
like
of paper.
Oh, there's something on the back. Yeah, there's a map.
Where's
dirty
the code
he
on the
is.
Top, oh, on the front, too?
There's going to be a map on the back.
Maybe if you, like, fold it over or something. Where's the fold button?
I'm trying. I got flip.
Nathan, you're...
See, look, if you just folded it like that, it would match up, right?
Yeah, but you got to find more pieces. That's not going to make a whole thing.
I'm amazed this letter's still
the
intact.
Top of the bottom.
Maybe. God damn it. Nathan.
There he is.
Modern barrels.
Oh,
need
you need
gear.
So are you saying you need Metal your gear, gear to get up there, or is
yeah,
your gear
he needs
up
a grapple
there.
Hook.
Yeah, just jump over there to that. You'll get it. No, not
probably
that.
I'm gonna jump on that, right?
Nah.
No, Metal see,
roof,
there's a
die.
Pole in front of you.
Can
grapple
oh,
that. You gotta
oh,
grapple
no,
onto
I need,
that.
Yeah, I need the gear first.
Need your
nah.
gear.
You can
nah?
It.
What do you mean nah?
He'll make it.
Nah, what?
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. See, you could have made that too.
Oh,
there it
is. There
is. You had a thing you could interact with.
Oh, yep.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, here's my gear.
Found it.
Found it. No. Literally, there's just a grappling hook sitting there.
It looks like it's got like 3 feet of rope on it, too.
That's plenty.
Yeah.
Time to swing across.
What?
Watch this, Vargas.
Yeah.
Tarzan, King of the Apes over here.
I'm gonna L1 the shit out of this.
Bam.
Sam, are you proud?
Watch me, little big bro, because I'm actually the little one.
Oh, well, there went your... Nope, you've got it. Don't worry about it.
It's, yeah.
If I was Nathan Drake, I would have made eye contact with Vargas that whole rope swing. Just like the whole time I was looking at him. Like, see how fucking cool I am? I can curve around shit. Oh, that was awesome.
Nice.
That was awesome.
Okay. Lower? And then...
I don't know about lower.
You found Vargas's...
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I got to go up and over. Here we go.
There you go.
Oh, dude, that was
smooth.
That was slick.
He is a smooth criminal.
Flipped around there.
Oh my gosh. Well, there goes that.
Good thing the game opened up with shooting people, because I don't know that we're gonna get to that.
No, we're not.
Seems a little less shooting.
How the fuck? Oh, here
you go.
There you go.
Use your grappling hook.
This wood. Oh no, here we go.
Yeah. Hey, you're up.
Fortunately, just like in real life. It's literally always possible to get somewhere.
Right, you're gonna have to slide and hook.
There's there always
go.
A way.
Slide and grapple.
Be ready.
There sliding.
You go. Hook. You gotta hook.
Hook it.
Got a hook.
Oh,
oh no, human
Nathan
could have done that.
Drake.
Oh, that was incredible. That
like
was
that
awesome.
You've somehow got it attached to like a tape measure or something. So
it
usually like goes like.
Yeah. Dude, watch out. Those things will cut you.
Yeah,
they will.
Sharp as shit.
All right, Nathan Drake is up.
All right, now just sink. Oh, wait, right.
Oh, dude, to, leap of faith.
Yeah, I'll probably be fine. Don't know why that ledge is there.
There's no bale of hay down there.
The only reason that's there is to jump off.
Yeah, I guess so. Because there's nothing over here.
Can I go up there? Can you throw up there?
How?
No. Nope. All right. Surely you don't jump off.
I mean, like, where am I going
to
go?
Must be,
I mean, you're trying to get up there.
Look around.
There's
got to go up.
Definitely not.
Yeah, you can go on the sides maybe right there.
Yep.
God,
nice.
Scary. Scary stuff.
Yeah.
There you go.
Just fall through the roof.
And oh
my gosh.
You're doing fine.
Yeah.
This man has some
he's
fucking
just having
balls.
A chat with himself
Someone's
while he's climbing.
Ledge.
Well, I mean, in order to do this, he has to be some level of insane.
There's got to be, if this is the way to go, right?
No. Oh.
No, I mean, if the right is the way to go, there's got to be some treasure and shit over here. That's how this game works.
Yeah, Michael.
There's always, like, different ways to go.
Uncharted pro.
Oh, absolutely. Expert. So yep. Either this is the way to go, or the other way is the way to go.
Well, this one looks pretty cool. Oh, you're up top.
Yeah.
The other way would have been down low.
Maybe some item? You got a fucking treasure for me?
What's that?
What's that, dude?
That's a window that used to be there.
Right. This is also not anything like Tomb Raider at all.
Wait. Is that, like, am just I supposed to... Left, oh, the there we go. There.
Bumper, and
no,
then...
No, I'm pulling it.
And pull. Pull harder.
I'm holding.
Pull like you mean it. There you go.
He's, like, taking a dump.
Really, so I bet you had to open that so that you could go out and climb around the other way.
Right. If I went the other way, it probably would have dead-ended me.
Yeah, you wouldn't have been able to get in the window.
Now I can probably just jump from here, but the question is there shit down here?
Dude, there's no shit in here.
I mean, just jump
no?
in.
This place has been picked clean.
Let's check.
Leave a turd of your own.
Let's check. You got treasure? We got treasure? Hey, oh, what's this? What's this?
It's just a note.
Yeah, but
wait, what's on the back?
Read it. I hanged the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon. That's not nice.
Not nice at all.
Here, audience, read that.
As I hang the rest of them. Oh, he spelled pirates with a Y. What a fucking moron.
Pirates?
Hey, look at it. Hang on, let me... Oh, I can't flip it. I was trying. There's no flip option.
Oh, there's no map on the back.
Wait, where's pirates?
Look at that. The second paragraph.
Yeah, look at that.
As I hang the rest of the pirates.
Guys,
fucking yo. Idiot.
There's surprise ice cream outside.
What?
Ben and Jerry's truck.
A Ben and Jerry's truck outside.
Yes.
Oh, you're referring to the Slack that we got. You're talking about real life, okay?
Yeah. In real life, there's
I was really
Ben
confused. I mean, if you want it, go for it. The audience will understand your love for sweets.
I do love sweets.
You really do.
I mean, I don't want to go by myself.
Go get it, man. Bring back an ice cream cone.
Take the mic
top.
With me. Just go.
So
what was the point of the window?
I don't know.
Well,
now you swing out the window.
Yup. Yeah. It's all coming together.
Well, then this was the right path. Yep. And you went the wrong path by going to the right
path. The other path was probably a treasure or something. Hey, you know what? Now the audience knows.
There you go. That's a guide. Right there.
It's a guide to something, maybe.
Oh, look.
It totally leads
gone.
Up here. It totally leads to this window.
You just wouldn't be able to jump up.
It was a dead end, is what it's called on the video game business.
Or the anything business.
No, just video games.
Just life in general.
Oh, this is a long
road
jump.
Business.
This is a
I'm
long
not
jump.
Make that, right?
Path business.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, I would not have made that. Keep going. Go faster. When it starts doing that, move faster.
You gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast.
Dude is hanging on by the tips of his fingers and just lifting with his biceps. Give him a break.
I mean, he's been doing it since he was a kid, though. He should be way better at it by now. Oh, which way? This way? That way?
Yeah. Get to that window. Get to that window right there. Ooh, just out of reach.
Reach with the other hand. There you go.
There we go.
This looks like the tallest tower.
Ooh.
All right.
Oh, nice. Dude, he drew a clock on the wall.
See if it matches up to that thing in your paper.
What the fuck?
This guy was fucking crazy.
I mean, he was
bored.
Oh, there's a whole puzzle,
time for
man.
Math. All these squiggles and
scratches must mean something. That's the picture on the map, isn't it? Or like
Sun
half
and moon.
Of it? Oh, never mind. Of course, they're alchemy symbols for gold and silver. I knew that. I was just about to say that, and you guys interrupted me.
Oh, look at the note. Look at the note.
Where's Edward when we
look
need
the
him?
Note.
Here we go. See, there's a sun. It's
part of the symbol. All right. Flip.
Let's flip it.
There's the other half.
Oh, now he's gonna fold it.
See?
My God.
Fold.
My God.
Called it.
That's more like it.
Boys' room and a mountain range. Sagittarius. Oh, Sagittarius.
And
I should have recognized that as that is me.
You probably should have.
Mm. Except I got fucked. Now I'm Ophiuchus.
All right, Sagittarius and Scorpio.
Is that what happened?
Oh, you can look at something
added
right
some
there.
Other stupid zodiac.
What? Oh, I just randomly hit it. So
oh,
we need
can't
to push something.
That's not good.
I kind of wish it would drop you to your death if you picked the wrong one.
Fuck. I mean, I'm sure it will later. It doesn't really give me a tip
there.
So
the sun and moon thing, and then...
Sagittarius and Scorpio.
Yeah.
Sagittarius
would be the 12th month.
Yeah, so that's December, so you're going to...
If that helps.
I mean, this is 12
which would be
right
X,
here.
Yeah, go for that one.
Yeah.
Yep.
Nope, you hit the wrong
missed
one.
It. Just missed
that's
it.
That's
hang
three.
On. Hang on, hang on.
This one either.
There you go.
There we go. Oh, dude, that's it.
Dude!
He was there so long he had time to loosen that rock, which was not needed for structural stability. In fact, this is a whole false wall.
What if he got bit when he's talking? It's Jesus!
Yeah, that's the cross, man, he was talking about.
That was in his anus.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, how else did he get it here?
Let me flip it.
No, words.
Yeah, that.
Can't read it. It's one of those weird, like, old languages that has a V instead really of a U and shit. Yeah.
Anything else in there? Got a gun?
Oh, a scorpion.
A gun? Yeah. Nope.
Oh, I'm sorry. Just one priceless treasure? Oh, well.
I guess this fucking turd is a thing. Whatever.
All right.
And now I'm in a cell.
Now we have a cross.
Now do we just grapple out?
Does it open
so
a
So thanks
door?
For watching. Let's watch.
There you go. The quest for a cross.
Dude, I'm pretty sure there was a lot more to that puzzle that we didn't do.
What do you mean? We did it. We solved it.
Yeah. It was just, well, what was there was the other one. What was the other one? There's
the
two
one?
Symbols.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Wait, wait, there's two symbols
there. Yeah, the other one was Scorpio.
Which, who's a Scorpio?
Here's the thing. I don't think we can push anymore anyway. So.
Well, you raise a good point.
So either it was nothing or we have to do that first.
Oh.
But he was like, 10 and 2 equals 12. Like, I don't think he would have said that if it was just the 12th month.
Come on.
I noticed in the options, I don't know if the other games had this, but it's interesting. For those button tapping sequences, you have the option of either tapping or holding the button.
Oh.
You can turn, like, switch it to whichever one you
Absolutely
want.
Absolutely hold the button. It makes life so much easier.
But tapping makes you feel more engaged. It passes the boredom.
It's about presence.
I tap A, I tap X or whatever A a million times anyway during loading screens when it does nothing. Whee! Wait. Slide. I need to drive. Here we go. Whee!
Nice. Down we go. Now let's get this gravel back.
See, this would be great. Part to have a gun and just shoot the shit out of somebody.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I just jumped because I got scared.
That was good. That was a good jump, though.
I don't know if you're supposed to do that or not, but
yeah,
I think so.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah. I can't reach it.
Give it.
Oh, Nathan word. Drake.
Oh, my word.
That looks safe.
Guy.
Really structurally holding together. Oh.
You're like 3 feet off the ground.
Am I going to make that if I
jump?
Jump
across. You're going to slide.
Yeah.
You have to jump.
I guess I'll aim left.
Yeah.
One more time.
Nailed it.
There you go.
Oh, nailed it.
God, his hands.
I know, right?
He's got calluses.
Literally,
fine.
My thumb hurts right now. Like, I'm trying to pop it out. I can't imagine, like, him just, like, all of his knuckles come out. And
he shouldn't even be pushing with his shoulder. He should just put his fingers in there and just go.
He literally just said, "There goes my shoulder" when he opened that.
Oh, poor baby.
Well, I mean, you wanted realism. The man hurts.
But not his fingers. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh,
we're going to mess up Vargas.
He's
going
to just like.
Yeah,
shove the
he's
cross
do all
in
that.
Whoa.
That
I just can't even
like
imagine
it.
What he's going to do.
At a loss for words.
Yeah.
Oh, that bird got the fuck out of here. He didn't want to see what was going to happen to Vargas. Okay, ready?
Nice.
Oh, nailed it.
Always ready with that grappling
Dude,
hook.
He's Nathan Draking around this place.
Yeah,
like
he makes
crazy.
Lara Croft look like shit. I'll be honest.
Really does.
It's a skill.
Well, it's because he's a man. Men are just better.
Well. Jeremy, a fact is a fact.
All right, what do we got here?
So you needed more
there
comments for Presented with Comment, or?
There you go.
Yeah.
You just got him.
Whoop! Nailed it.
What was, dude, he did
God,
like a plank thing
like
in midair. He
shoves his fists in the hole. And just oh, skylight.
Mm-hmm. Whoa! Was that necessary? Dude, he fucking landed like Batman.
I didn't find anything.
Are we gonna kill
Liar.
Him?
Clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place? Maybe I missed something. You want to climb up there and look?
Dude, he's a good actor.
Yeah, he is. Collapsed centuries ago.
Any plans at this place? No blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those. Okay, see what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this.
Right.
All right, empty your pockets. Yeah.
Turn around.
So the
give
cross
him a pat down.
Is nope. No. Well, it's in his ass again.
It is in his ass.
Yeah. It's a little disrespectful to Jesus, but you know.
That's fine. They put him in feet first. So, you know, that's some respect.
Is it? One week in the hole
for you. Fuck you too.
Can I just leave?
Right, I got the thing. Can I go now?
Oh,
they play Yahtzee?
Playing for six.
Like this, got this action going on. Yahtzee!
Wait, is that Sam?
Yes.
We gotta get tatted up if we want to fit in.
He looks like shit now.
Yeah, he really got scrawnier.
And what accent does he have?
You were right.
Yeah, nothing really anymore.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have you been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Hey, not one.
Oh, he's like still got a northeast.
No,
yeah.
No,
we didn't.
No getting in here.
Speaking of things,
we didn't get a fucking lead.
Kind of problem. Not one fucking lead.
Dude, there was a lead over there? Forget about it. Nothing.
What's this fucking guy saying about who's this what's it?
He just wandered into the conversation. Don't know who's
that's Rafe.
That's Rafe. That's who they're talking about.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cop.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out.
I'll work it out. Kills.
Let's get on to more
important. Let's just get back to the, prison life.
Yeah, let's just get back to fucking, you know, drinking toilet wine.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yep. Back to toilet wine, you know, playing dice for cigs and
it was
butt
Yahtzee.
Sex.
That's where Scruffy makes his sangria.
This is,
yeah.
Okay, so what do we got?
This one's lost its pizzazz.
It was
that out,
yeah.
Out of his ass. That was straight out the
unsheathed.
Ass.
Unsheathed.
Don't touch it. It's got my poop on it.
At least wash it first. That's how you get pink eye.
Just be careful with the poop.
From poop Jesus.
Ooh, wow.
I will say, this game looks real pretty.
It really
does, yeah. That guy looks kind of like a Baldwin.
It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus.
Oh, it's not Jesus.
Listen,
okay.
Stupid.
Well, you're right.
He's like, pay attention.
He's tied to the cross. If it's not Jesus,
read the inscription.
It's him. It's Vargas. Well, I don't know what the fuck this says.
I don't speak Latin.
Yeah.
I didn't want to admit it. God damn it.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds. Yeah.
Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
You did.
You learned how to speak Latin.
Judas?
You just left me in one.
Oh, it's Saint Dismas, of course.
The penitent thief.
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves.
Yep.
One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace, and Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
I thought they weren't two thieves. I thought one was a thief and one was a priest, but the priest mocked Jesus.
It doesn't fit the story, Jeremy.
No,
shut up.
All right.
I'm going to assume that the video game knows more than you.
Also, yeah. That's why sometimes crosses have like that diagonal one on the bottom, because like one ascended and one went down.
Oh, gotcha.
I had the idea Jesus is like, you coming with me?
Yep.
What's up, bro?
Come on, pal.
Let's go.
He's like, this thief over here, watch this one. They both just lifted
so
off.
So, did the dude show up with the spear? Uh-oh. And he's like, my ride's here.
Yep.
Boy, shit's going down.
Into the place of clouds and fairies.
He's got a shiv. He made it from a toothbrush.
Friends.
Really? There was 700 people cheering him on to beat your ass.
Is that Batista?
No, that's Gustavo.
Okay.
Punch.
Oh!
Classic
Holy
Sam.
Shit.
That's a classic Sam maneuver. All right, so can I win this time?
You might want to get
choke slam! I knew it was coming!
It's a tag match. Battle in the cage!
Bam, bam, bam!
Oh, is that a double gut punch?
Well, what, you want
that
some
was amazing.
Too? I'll fight you.
Put him in the printing press.
Oh! No!
Dude, we're kicking the shit out of him now.
Get Charles
get
Babbage
some.
On
it. Oh, I couldn't even
Michael
get
didn't
you.
Even get there in time. Oh!
Nice! Dodge.
Bam!
There
is another one.
They just keep coming.
Fuck you, white shirt. Thank God you're all wearing the same shirt.
It's like this prison's full of felons.
Oh my God.
The Drake brothers are all about the low blows.
We get the jackets, bitch. It's not corduroy,
like
but it's
close. I
like
this team up where Michael kicks him in the crotch
that
and
guy was
Sam
just like,
uppercuts
that
him.
That guy was just like looking at something, and I just grabbed him. Oh, roll
to
evade punches? Okay. Ow!
Oh!
Oh! Nice roll.
Uh-oh.
No, we're fine.
There you go. Kick someone in the crotch. Sam will uppercut
him. Ow, ow.
Nice evade.
Beautifully done. Oh.
Into the wall.
Oh, nice. Is that Gustavo? I think you just broke your arm.
No, I'm good. I got out of it.
Oh, he ducked that one.
Oh, my gosh. No, my head doesn't belong in here.
I don't even know what that is. Oh man.
You get the fucking head in there.
It just has an unending stream of these guys.
Let me go, you jerk. Let me go, bro.
Oh, man. Here he comes. Oh, he's got a shiv.
No, that's just a knife, right? Or was that a shiv?
Oh, you got Vargas'd.
Fuck.
Why you make me hurt you?
They had a cross. Oh shit.
Oh, no.
Vargas ain't gonna be pleased.
Mm. Are you bringing in contraband?
You betrayed me.
Who do you think you are? Llévalos a su celda. There are los gringos en mi piscina.
Hey, Hope you don't take this too hard.
I was gonna
tell you, I swear.
Now you get part of your cut.
This is gonna be bad news bears.
Rafe had this in his butt.
You kept this in your. Let's see if the sparks are.
I swear,
your
he
ass
pooped
now.
It out. I had no idea.
Dejenos.
So that guy's. They're gonna leave. Why don't we just fuck this guy up right now? There's three of us.
Well, you know, our hands are handcuffed.
But we have 6 feet. Did you see what just happened?
Oh, never mind.
They're gone. Still might.
Guns out.
Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different
tower. We're sorry. Your Jesus is in a different tower.
Well, what can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey.
All right.
Come on.
Worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay. You want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
All right, there's a man that listens to reason.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Give you a
temper shot.
Think half.
Fuck you.
Wow.
I don't even know what it's worth, and no.
And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals. 25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Sounds better than being dead.
Right.
Nathan, yeah. All right.
Fine,
okay.
Whatever.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, 400 million.
That's pretty sweet.
And if you ever cross me again.
Oh! No!
Now
the guards are going to come, though.
Yeah.
Damn.
I got a lung.
Hey, Vargas, Vargas wasn't in the first game, by the way. I just remembered.
Oh, good, yeah.
Do you want to find out?
You just got Rafe.
Would you kill a guy for an extra $33 million? I mean, $100 million seems like enough already.
Not for Rafe.
Yeah, it's true.
Rafe needs $133 million.
He needs that shit.
Oh, time to get out of there, man.
You want to give me the gun so I can shoot somebody? I just want to start shooting people.
Or at least the shiv.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna, quick, check this room. Is there any collectibles in here?
I just want to... Shank someone with a shiv made from a toothbrush and say, I make holes in teeth.
Oh, I took too long, I think.
Oh, yeah, you did.
So I shouldn't have stopped to search for collectibles, but I'm a treasure hunter. That's what I do.
Running after escape prisoners, and one of them's in the room going,
what's
the collectibles
in here?
What happened to the thing you found in the well?
Oh, that just goes in my anus and just appears. That's just
a
collectible.
Bottomless anus.
I feel like they might still catch me. Oh, God.
A deep anal pocket.
Nice roll.
Shit. Dead end. Just shank the door open. Shank the window open.
I'll roll into the window. Shake it. Maybe shake the bars. Metal bars usually just break like that, right?
Wow,
that's the whole point
of
them.
That was the...
That's what he did at the orphanage. That's why he didn't have them on his window. And
then
nobody checked.
Yeah. They just shook them off.
You couldn't see them from the inside or the outside of the room.
Shake it off. Shake it off. Whoa! Nice catch.
You forgot Rafe, right?
I mean...
Is that Rafe in front?
No, that's Sam, I think.
I thought so, too.
Oh, my holy God! Fuck a rolly.
Right, nice roll.
Took a couple bullets there. We're
right,
be okay.
No, that's fine, yeah.
But if you ever get shot a few times, just wait a couple seconds. The red will go away.
Yeah, no, he's wearing Hero Brand jeans. You're safe. They're made of Kevlar.
Keep running.
Better kick that fucking door open, bro. Bro.
Shank it.
Yeah. Climb oh, what? Damn it. It's locked. Yeah, well, the window had metal bars on it. That didn't stop you.
Look, the shake it method only works with bars, not doors.
Yeah, it's true. When you think about it, a door lock is just a small metal bar.
It's true.
No, oh, you gotta go up that bank. Right.
No,
or
go.
Just.
Wall run.
No. Ready? The triangle button knows what to do. Kick it, you son of a
Release
bitch.
It.
Nah,
thank
I knew
you.
He was gonna kick it.
Solid,
oh,
bro.
You fucker.
Oh, Rafe, dude. He's like, fuck out of my way.
Whoa.
Oh, my
okay.
God,
I would do the same thing.
That's
Rafe right,
yeah.
Did,
Rafe, Rafe doesn't have a bulletproof ass like you do.
He probably does not. No. He's not the protagonist, so. Yeah,
they are right fucking behind you.
How is my question. Are the guards doing this too? Oh,
yep.
That's unfortunate.
That could be bad for Nate.
I feel like I just got left out.
Guess who's going to real prison?
It's just.
Oh, thank God
you.
They're not going to shoot me.
It's just Gustavo.
Guys, you should have seen what I just did to the other fucking guys.
Oh,
my dude. God. Thanks, brah.
And his name is John Cena.
He's going home with the United States Championship. Oh, into the wall. Never mind.
Oh, dude, I phased through him.
Give him the people's elbow.
Kitty Pride over here.
Oh, did we lose Rafe? Yep, we lost Rafe.
Let's push this fucking cart.
Work together.
That's a heavy ass cart.
It's so heavy.
I like that the guard's
Metal
idea
bars.
Was like, all right, there's clearly an exit right here that is not locked in any
it
way.
Just
wheel
open
something
it.
In front of it.
Yeah, they'll never suspect a thing.
There we go.
Oh,
don't
shh, be quiet. Be quiet. They're everywhere. It's like they're guards at the prison. No, it's like a prison.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to get out.
It's,
whoa.
Shit.
Oh, there's Rafe.
I mean, oh, Rafe got him.
Yeah, he Rafed him.
Like, they got Rafed.
It's a
dude,
thing.
Rafe came back for us.
Thanks, Rafe.
See what Sam didn't do there? Jump over your shoulder.
Fuck
yeah.
Me? Yeah. I'll just
around,
go this way.
Yeah.
No need
nice
for that.
Hop, though.
Guys, I mean, we're agile, but we can use stairs when
God,
they're
what
here.
Is the fucking Nathan Drake training program like? Everybody can do this shit.
He literally just takes a hammer and bashes on his fingers until they're just calluses.
He crushes rocks every day.
Man, that alarm. Nice.
I feel like you're about to take a gut shot again. Oh,
my God.
You missed it.
Oh.
Slide. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's
enemy
a low.
Don't do that. Don't
oh.
do that. Don't do that. Don't
that's
do that. I'm going to roll.
Nice.
That was really good.
What happened to Sam?
He's fine.
Right. Uh-oh.
Oh,
is
man.
Is Sam in the next game? Just tell me that. I guess he was in the future, right?
Sam wasn't. I don't ever remember Sam as a character.
I'll pull you up.
But again,
and this is why.
I don't remember
no,
much
fine.
About the game.
And he gets shot in the head.
That would have been the time to do it.
Well,
and
he got shot all around his entire body, or not around.
No.
Oh yeah, he just got killed.
Oh, he got caught.
Bye, Sam.
Come on. That's just one bullet. Nathan got shot like 12 times.
Sam, don't you dare fall. All right.
He's gone, man.
He's gone for now.
That's the problem with prequels.
Right.
You already
so
know
he never actually
back.
Saw
until he comes back later in the game.
Unless they lose a head, he could come back.
Absolutely. That's what that roof was there for, to break his fall so he could survive.
Sorry, Nate.
Goodbye, Sam.
Until I see you probably later.
Oh
my God.
Did he just get shot in the belly?
Yeah, but he took it better than Sam. Dude, you were this close.
Man.
Well, where the fuck am I going?
Now who's gonna drag us into the Mount Doom?
Whoop. Dude, now this is the perfect setup for Sam to be the bad guy in this game.
Hey.
He's gonna come back.
He'll have
or
like a kidney.
Be like, you left me!
Or like he's working with the bad guy. Yeah. And he's like, he cared about me, Nate. You didn't.
Wait, maybe he lost his memory.
Oh, man. Oof. He could have went feet first and like did the little slide thing.
He
no.
wasn't expecting it.
Not for a cutscene, Jeremy.
There
come
you
on.
Go. I don't know. I like that cut to black. Should we just use that.
Dude.
Hey,
dude,
title
screen.
Perfect.
Well, that's the intro.
Of the game.
That
to
is
Uncharted
the intro, yeah.
4.
That was a let's watch.
I assume that's the first two chapters. Look at that. Uncharted 4, A Thief's
Oh,
End.
See, that ties in with Sam dying.
Yeah, but it's probably, it
or
could be a double
it?
Meaning.
It
could be
not
Nate.
Wearing pants. All right.
Then look, other stuff happened.
Tegan.
And that happened, and then there was
Tate.
A boat. The boat was there. He was there.
I'm assuming this is,
I
like
think this
Uncharted
is like going
one.
Through the games. Yeah, yeah, see? El Dorado. I was right. Well, I mean, I said City of Gold. You guys said El Dorado.
Oh, Magnifique.
That dude I remember. I remember that guy. He was there.
Older Magnifique.
If this is going to go through the three games, it's probably going to last a while.
Yeah. You know. Peace.
So tune in next time.
When the credits end.
Right. Part two will just be this opening sequence.
Oh, we're good. I'm here.
You're a lancer. You've got a lance.
No, I have a sword.
Dude, on my screen, you have a lance.
I'm just a slayer, though. Where are you? Oh, you're VR station. There you are. Okay.
We should name this one. Are we? It's you, me, and...
Well, I think we're on opposite teams there, Ryan.
I'm playing with Autismatic.
Yeah, I'm playing with Adam, so we're on different teams.
Oh, I'm coming for you.
All right, Ryan.
That is definitely a lancer. There's a guy with a lance.
Ow. Adam ran into me.